Speaking of aging, this is why fine wines are dated. The year appears on the bottle. Because once they are elaborated, wines don't remain stable and inactive. They keep slowly changing. In general, older bottles will be more expensive. It is not just because of the change and improvement in the wine. It also reflects the cost of mobilizing capital to make the wine, store it, and wait years to sell it. The same happens for whiskies and many other spirits that require aging. Wines that are destined to be aged will typically spend time after their fermentation in wood barrels. This stay in contact with wood is also part of the aging process. It gives them more aromatic compounds. Then they are bottled, and they can be stored for years before they are sold. Or the consumer, you and me, can buy them young, keep them and wait. But it cannot be done with any wine. Many of them are not good to be aged, and long term they will just get lost and turn to vinegar. Most wines that get better over time are reds. When they are young, they will often look violet. Then they turn more and more red as they mature. And finally, the oldest, finest red wines take a brown hue. Wine cellars are the right places to keep aging wine because they maintain a stable temperature. When keeping wine, the things you want to avoid at all costs are too much heat, it activates chemical processes inside the bottle, and it makes it get lost quickly. Or too much cold, obviously you cannot let wine freeze, and you need to avoid the light too.